bomb's set and the clock's ticking.
Why didn't we wait to do that until after we kill Loren?
That's a really good question. We should move.
What did you do?
It wasn't me. It just stopped.
Did you really expect to one slap them to my office when I could hold it?
Shit. No one can beat me. Clones?
Makes sense to me.
What?
Okay, maybe makes sense was too strong.
What should we call these guys?
Who cares? They're blowing up at the rest of this place.
How about bricks? They hit like they're made of this stuff.
Bricks? Really?
All right, what would you call them?
John!
You ain't getting how this works, are you?
I know this wouldn't be easy.
Jesus.
Still got it.
What the hell is all this?
Philip likes his things custom made. And for his brutes, I am the master pattern, you see.
Why are you still strung up if they already cloned your ass?
The copies are flawed. They have my brawn, but not my brain. I can help you.
The last time a big naked dude said he could help me, it did not end well.
What could he do anyway? Those wires and shit are probably keeping him alive.
Trust me, I'm still strong enough to kill Philippe.
You want some clothes, man?
No time.
Man. Like I said, last time a big naked dude.
This elevator will take us to the offices. Follow me to Philip's office.
Seriously, man, you know, if you want, I can find you like a curtain or something for you, you know?
The human body is nothing to be ashamed of, unless you have insecurities.
I'm good.
Hey, man, you got a name?
My name is Oleg Kirilov.
So, what did you do before you were a glorified pincushion?
I think it's best for our friendship I never elaborate. Just know that the enemy of your enemy is your friend. As long as you oppose the Syndicate, you have nothing to fear from me.
Works for me. Welcome to the Saints.
Lorenz's office is this way. Damn it! That's an express elevator to the basement. There's no way to catch it.
Fuck that. I'm gonna crush that son of a bitch.
Leave it to me.
I've got this one.
Hurry it up. He's getting away.
Too easy.
I should have thought of a Belgian pancake joke.
Time to blow this place to hell.
I hate this place more than anyone, but it would be folly to destroy Philip's research without seeing what we can harvest from it.
We came here to send a message, didn't we?
Why not keep the building for yourself?
Your choice here, boss.
Time we went back home and buried Johnny.
Left Stillwater for the Senate. I vowed never to forget my hometown roots. My husband gave his life defending Stillwater from gang violence. It is my greatest privilege to honor him with this bridge.
Back the...
For the high spot, boys.
Whoever this crew is, they flow pretty damn good.
They're Killbane's thugs.
Kill who?
He's the Syndicate's attack dog.
What he did to Johnny's funeral, that's over the fucking limit.
He doesn't care about the rules of engagement.
No rules? I can work with that.
You're not ready to fight the Syndicate.
Watch us.
Just relax, Shandi. All right, big man, what do you got?
There are others who hate the Syndicate as much as you do. I will take you to them.
Can you believe this? On my husband's bridge! No, I will not come down. I am heading back to the hill. Book an emergency session. God damn it, this is war!
All right, who's first?
Picking up a girl named Kenzie Kensington. The Deckers are holding her on a barge on the river.
What's her deal?
Oleg said she was with the FBI.
The fuck you say?
Don't stress. She was kicked out.
So we're getting a shitty fet.
Aw, don't start hating because we're getting a new girl.
Are you serious?
I'm not saying. I'm just saying.
I'm not jealous.
Who said jealous? That's all on you, girl.
Oh, my God.
Flirt later. Why was Kinsey booted?
Oleg didn't give me all the details, but he made it sound like Kinsey was about to out the Syndicate, so the Decker set her up for a fall.
Ugh. I hope she's worth the hassle.
Only one way to find out. We gotta get on that barge.
Neo cyberpunk fashion was so 3 years ago.
What?
Yeah, focus on finding the Fed.
We can't hide here. Ooh.
Press in. Love to win.
No way. You didn't see something. There's no hope for you.
Good to be the king.
Kenzie Kensington?
Yep.
You don't seem that excited about being rescued.
I'm waiting to see if you were sent to kill me.
Girl's pragmatic. I like her.
So what do you want with me? You don't look like the feds.
We heard that you know some people who hate the Syndicate as much as we do.
Well, the DeWinters are keeping Zemos at Safeward.
What?
The DeWinters are the twin sisters that run prostitution in Steelport. Zemos was their competition, so the sisters locked him up. And Safeward is just a BDSM club that caters to various acts of perversion. The name comes from...
We got it.
Mine's Teacup.
I'll get her out of here. Have fun at the Gimp Show.